We don't know, which is much easier and which is difficult. So we have to make a decision in it. Sometimes we choose easy one and we go on that path. And it finishes off very heavily and very confining. But when we walk on a difficult path, we get so many stones, hurdles, difficulties, hurdles, so many things. So we have to think about it. We have to thought about it. And we have to pursue that. That is very much important for us to understand which road is much traveled and which road is less traveled by the travelers, by the people.
Lakshmi Garland.
We have so many contents in it. It is all about the poem, poet. We have about the summary of an explanation, literary devices. Obviously, if we have the poem, we will discuss about the literary devices. And moreover, there is a message from every poem which we recite. Now, introduction. Over here, we have given two roads. Fine. The road is a symbol of the choice made by us in our life. Many times, we regret the choice we make, but what is done once cannot be undone. Ek bar, whatever the thing that has been done, once done, that you cannot repeat again. That is the